Okay, so here's just a little project I've been working on with the new patch with the pistons. So the first layer isn't that much, like the first area. Just a normal door. But the thing is in here the wiring's all exposed because I'm not good with redstone, I'll be honest. But it still works. Yeah, I'm just digging down. Almost flooded everything, so good thing I had that there, else my redstone would be all screwed. Here, I managed to hide all of the redstone, which I'm pretty happy with. So, the door is like that. Works pretty nicely. And this obsidian wall is here for a reason which you'll see in a second. I'm recording this because I want proof that I made this, because if not, people will say, Sean, you're so gay, you never did that. Okay, so these are all pressure plates, right? But under some of these are TNT. And if you step on them, well, that noise happens. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh. Yep. That just happened. Neato.